are you all? Welcome to my channel. I'm Sagrika and I'm back with some new tips and tricks for you. You know, summer is here and we all are afraid of going out because we can get suntan, our skin can get burned, like the sun can harm our skin, like anything. So today I'm gonna solve 90% of your skin problems, because one thing can help you to get rid of your all skin problems, because I'm using this tip from last 10 to 12 years and it really works great for me, and I hope it will work really nice for you. And you must be thinking, why I'm taking so much of time to reveal it? It's among my top beauty secret, and I'm gonna reveal it now. So I'm talking about raw milk. Yes, today in my tutorial I'm gonna tell you raw milk facial, because it has done wonders for me. It has always helped me, it has always saved me. You know, I have a quite acne prone skin, so I sometimes have dark spots, but this raw milk has just solved all my problems. So I hope it will work really nice for you. So now let's see how to do raw milk facial. You know girls, raw milk facial will take your 15 to 20 minutes, and I'm sure you'll forget to visit salon after doing this raw milk facial, because it will remove 90% of your tan. Even like expensive cleanups and facial can't do that, and you'll get instant result after doing raw milk facial. You'll get glowing and beautiful and bright skin. I don't want to talk much about it. I'll show you the result now. So now let's see, without wasting much time, how to do raw milk facial. Follow my all step and get beautiful and glowing skin. So guys, now let's start with the milk facial. So firstly, you need to wash your face from clean water. There should be no makeup on your skin. Your skin should be virgin. Then you'll be needing a few cotton balls and a bowl full of raw milk. I'm using raw milk because raw milk has miraculous property for your skin, and it's really very good for your skin. And after boiling, milk loses its property. So I'll suggest you to use raw milk for your skin. And always tie your hair, or you can like use a hairband like this, so you can do your milk facial very nicely. Your hair will not bother you in between. So now quickly, let's have a look how to do milk facial to remove all your suntan and have beautiful and glowing skin. So to do milk facial, I'll dip this cotton ball in this milk bowl properly, and now my cotton ball has all the milk, and then I'll gently apply this raw milk on my face like this, on my full face, over my under eye area, and also on my lips, and to my neck. And don't forget to wear your old t-shirt while doing milk facial, because you may get stains on your t-shirt or top. So always wear your own t-shirt. And apply this milk gently over your full face and massage it gently like this. And if you feel like that your skin has absorbed all the milk from this cotton ball, you can again dip this cotton ball and take some more milk, and then again apply gently on your face and massage it gently. And girls, I would highly recommend you to replace all your cleansing milk with this raw milk. You'll get amazing results, because you know, raw milk will remove excess oil and dirt from your skin, from your clogged pores, and the people who are suffering from problems of melasma, dark patches, raw milk is miraculous product for them. So I would recommend, if you have a problem like dark circles, dark spots, acne, because you know, raw milk has a lactic acid that is really beneficial for acne. It will remove and fights off all the microbes that causes acne. So please use raw milk regularly and you will forget to visit salons. You know, milk is a powerhouse of vitamin. It contains vitamin A in really very good amount, and it's really very good for skin. It removes all your suntan. It has lactic acid that prevents acne. And I always prefer raw milk because it has really very good property for your skin. And as I said, it will remove all your suntan. It will heal your sunburn, and it soothes your skin. Like, there are so many millions of properties that milk has for your skin. So this one product can solve your all problems, skin related problems, and all your tanning problems. Now I think I have applied milk to my full face and neck, and after applying it, I'm using my fingers, because fingers are best massagers for your face, and you know, your fingers know your face really well. So after applying milk, you can massage your face and neck using your fingers. Massage it until it gets dry, and your skin will absorb all the milk nicely. It will also remove blackness of your lips, dark spots. And again, if you feel like your skin has absorbed all the milk, again you can use this cotton ball and apply the milk on your face, and then again massage it using your fingers. And this process will take your 15 to 20 minutes, as it's a milk facial. Or if you don't have time, you can simply apply this milk on your face and neck and let it dry for 5 minutes, and then you can wash off your face. But this is milk facial, so this will take time. It will take your 15 to 20 minutes, but result will be instant. You can feel the difference on your skin. You will get compliments from the people, and as it's a very good whitener also, so it will also work on your complexion, and it will remove all your tan. So after doing milk facial, you will get better results. But sometimes girls works in offices and they don't have that much time to spend 15-20 minutes on facial. So they can simply apply it and leave it for 5 minutes and then can wash their face. Now again I have applied milk. Now again I'll massage it gently. That's why I named it milk facial, because it's like a facial. Like if you will visit salon, it will take your 2 hours, because half an hour to go there, then come, 1 hour to spend there. So it's better to do milk facial at home. Now I'll massage it for 5 minutes quickly. Oh, my neck area. And I'll show you how it will remove all my tan, dirt, excess oil, everything from my skin. And you can see the clear difference on my skin. So guys, now you can see I have applied this milk to my full face and neck properly. And the best part is you can use this raw milk on your hands also to remove your suntan. And I would recommend you to do this milk facial in morning or before going to bed to get best results. Otherwise you can do this milk facial anytime. But best results would be, I think, according to my experience, it would be before going to bed. You'll get beautiful and refreshed skin next day morning. And now after applying this milk properly to my full face, I'll let it dry for 2 minutes. So guys, after giving good massage for 5 minutes, now my milk is dried, you can see. my skin has absorbed all the milk. Now guys, see the magic, how my face tan will be removed. Like I have a lot of tan on my forehead and also dark spots over here. My skin is quite acne prone. So see, you know, expensive saloon even can't give this results, you know. And I would recommend you to have tissue. See the magic, how my tan is getting removed after this milk will get dried. You know, this milk color also changes to yellow. Properly. So this will remove all your tan and you'll get crystal clear and glowing skin after doing this milk facial. And after removing all your milk like this, you can wash your face from clean water. Also from my neck. Okay, so I have removed all the milk from my skin. Now I'll show you my result after washing my face. So guys, you can see the result. I have washed my face and now my skin is more healthy and glowing. So my tan is here and my glowing and de-tan skin is here. So now no need to get scared of the summer. Now you can go out and play, because now you know the secret of this milk facial. You can remove all your tan and get beautiful and glowing skin. So girls, I hope you liked my today's video and you saw my result, how my skin is glowing so much after doing this raw milk facial. And you're gonna try this raw milk facial today at home. You'll get beautiful, wonderful skin and it will remove all your sun tan and sunburn. And I am pretty much sure it will solve 90% of your skin problems, because it has so many good properties. So thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you really like it, and if you really really like it, please give it a thumbs up. And for more such videos, subscribe to my channel. Nammi Sagrika signing off. Bye, take care, love you all. And if you really like it, please don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.